Up at 4:30 this morning, just starting the Prickstolen walk. As you can see, gonna be a lot of climbing up there, up to this cliffy up here. But yeah, lots of climbing. Gonna be a tough one. Only 6 kilometers there and back though, so should be all right. Birds flying high.
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Birds flying high.
This view. Made it back. It was a pretty hard walk, but not that long. Amazing views from the top. Amazing scenery all of Norway, really. I think the best way to do that one is early in the morning, as it can get very crowded up there. We passed loads of people on our way down. We got a nice cafe here with a nice view over the lake.